I can announce today from the UK government a new package of support totaling £300 million, including radars to pinpoint the artillery bombarding your cities, heavy lift drones to supply your forces, and thousands of night vision devices. We will carry on supplying Ukraine alongside your other friends with weapons, with funding, and humanitarian aid until we have achieved our long-term goal, which must be so to fortify Ukraine that no one will ever dare attack you again.